A very good morning to all the children of class 3 and welcome to your English literature class. We were doing the Curious Baby Elephant. Today we will be doing the revision. And children, since I found so many of you are having trouble to find out the video 9 and video 10 of your 1 to 10 questions and answers, so I have given you everything in this video as a revision. So I guess after this there will be no problem and no queries so much. Okay, so let's begin. So the story The Curious Baby Elephant was written by Rudyard Kipling, who was an English journalist, short story writer, poet and novelist, who was born in Bombay, which is now called as Mumbai, India. Much of his work was inspired by his life in India. His most famous works are The Jungle Book, The Man Who Would Be King, and Kim. We will do the practice paper today, that is a revision. State true or false. Number one, the elephant's child was very curious. Yes, it's true. Long ago, elephant had small noses. Yes, it's true. The elephant's child managed to make his nose smaller by wrapping it in a banana leaf. No, false. Number four, the baby elephant thought that his new nose was quite useless. False, it was very much useful. It helped him to pluck fruits from the trees. Yes, correct, children. Number five, all the other elephants went to the crocodile to get longer nose. Yes, it is correct. They were very jealous of the baby elephant. So they also wanted a long, beautiful nose called trunk for themselves. So children, these are the questions of the book number B, 1, 2 and 3. And these are the answers. I hope it is easy for you now, because I have given this to you in one single video. This is the answer number C, which you were having so much trouble with finding the videos, or even if I have sent the link, you couldn't find out the link. So children and parents, these are the answers as a revision. Okay. So that's all for children. That's all for today, children. And I hope your problem is solved by now and from this video. So thank you so much, and read the lesson once in a day at least. Okay. In the next video, we will revise with the new words and the spellings. Okay. That's all for today. Have a nice day.